I've known Tom for 30-some years, but I didn't know him. I really got to meet him, started here 3 years ago. And we became very, very close friends. And as I learned more about him, he has a phenomenal life story. He's the son of Earl Travis. That alone could write a book about. And I've been bugging him about a book. Well, as of Tuesday this week, we started writing the book on Tom Brescia's life.
Wow!
Yes. Which brings me to sorry about another book. My first book. Every book I've ever written, there's been five of them, has come from a song. This particular book is in 1965. I did something very stupid, but I was 18 years old. I put the band on hiatus for the summer, and I went driving one of these contraptions they call stock cars in a little quarter mile track called Riverhead, which tonight is opening up for its 66th year.
Wow.
I did one short season and that was plenty for me. But this driver here in this blue car, his name was Axel Anderson. That's not a stage name, that's his real name. And 31 years ago, I wrote a song about him. It was also his eulogy in 1994. We'd like to do it now. And like stock cars, I must warn you, you get a little loud. It's a true song. That scene through the eyes of a 10-year-old sitting in the stands. Axel drove a stock car many years ago. He didn't always win, but he always stole that show. Wore a pack of Luckies rolled up in his shirt. He smoked his share of asphalt and he ate his share of dirt. His brakes in that 39 Ford coupe that was souped up to the gills. It scared me half to death. He drove the child wild with the thrills.
Thank you.
Show. He wore a pair